Here we go, just building the brick columns. This is what it looks like during the process. That's it, all sides. We are gonna have three of those on this wall. So, yeah, that's what we got so far. Okay, here we go. Just continuing here. This is what it looks like. Came out great, the three columns. Here we go, so just almost finishing the actual stucco here on this wall, and then we're gonna paint it to match the property, the actual house. Columns are in. Stucco came out as a perfect match, just like the house, same texture. Exactly the same. Looks really nice. Here is another angle. That's it. Here we go. We just finished painting this block wall with the stucco finish on it. The texture, we match it exactly the same as the house. Utilizing the same paint color, just finishing up a little bit of touch-up, and this is what it looks like. And we also did the opposite side just so it all blends in, and that's what it looks like. I'm just gonna turn around. Here we go, painting of a block wall, City of Gore Hills, and that's it.